So hello guys, today I'm gonna do a how-to video on how to make leather USB sticks, just like these that I did make in one of my previous uploads. I will also combine this with a how-to video on how to get started with leatherworking on the tube, since I got many questions about how I did get started. This is how I did get started with leatherworking, just using an open hole pocket knife for cutting the leather. Then I did about this hole spacing tool thingy, then also a thread with two stitching needles. Then I did make my own hole, but that did break, so that is useless. Then I did find a solution by just using a nail and a hammer and beating it through the leather. That did work, but wasn't that great, and sometimes it was open for error. Now, a few days ago, I did find this all in my dad's garden shed, and now I am using this all instead of beating some nail through leather. Then, for the leather, I did contact a leather shop close to me. And I did ask if they have some scraps laying around that I could buy for cheap, and yeah, they were about €2 a piece, so pretty cheap for leather. Then for glue, I did start with just some Patex that I found. Now I use this contact glue since it was affordable for me. The only downside to this is that it has to be applied to the spatula, and yeah, it will be easier if they had a brush in the lid, but they don't have it, so that is how to get started with lead working. Just those tools, the knife for cutting, needles for stitching. You don't even need this. If you have a ruler, you can mark the points where you want to punch a hole, so you can even start with just this. So to make a leather USB stick, you start off with a USB stick and modify it if necessary. Then figure out the dimensions needed. Then cut it out. Glue the pieces together. I decided to give it a keyring, so I modified it to accept a keyring. Mark out the points to make the holes. Then punch the holes. Then start stitching. I did use the saddle stitch. There are many great tutorials about it on YouTube. I want to point out that I start one away from the last hole, then go to the last hole and then back, just for safety and extra strength. Thank you.
Then I discovered I made it too small, so I made a new one. And after correcting that, I cut it out for the final shape. And then you have the end result.
So, hello guys, I'm glad you made it to the end. I hope you enjoyed this upload. I'm sorry for the bad audio quality, I'm still figuring out how to improve on the audio quality. Also, I want to say I'm sorry for the lack of uploads recently. I'm still a student, so regular uploads are kind of hard to do. I have my exams going on for the moment, and also last week there was a concert of my music school, and I played the piano, I wrote the song myself. It is the one that played on the background, so I hope you liked it. Leave some feedback about the video, about the song. Just leave some feedback if you want, and have a nice day.